Girl, I am serving you cougar claws, Santa's side piece, okay? Because anything is possible in 2020, right? What's up, everybody? This is your girl EJ, and really quickly, I just want to give you guys some last minute shopping ideas for Christmas gifts. Oh, that was a super long title. That was like a super long title. So if you celebrate Christmas, we are in crunch time. You done waited, you done waited, and you done waited. And baby, now you just out of time. Maybe you've been in quarantine. Maybe you've been sick. Maybe you've been busy or in a mental facility. Or maybe you didn't even plan on buying this person a gift because they called you fat and you couldn't call them fat back. Not because they not fat, but because it was your mama. What? Either way, the time is nigh. Come on, biblical term. Don't worry about anything because I am here to help you. Not with monetary contributions, but like suggestions. You know, you have to clear that up because 2020 is confusing. So you gotta clear that up. Clear that up. All of these things are gifts that you can actually go to the store and get right now. But wear your mask, because if you don't wear your mask, they gonna tell you get out. So wear your mask. The first quick and easy and cheap gift idea is a gift card. It could be to their favorite retail store. It could be to their favorite restaurant. Because one thing I've learned about people, see, people be eating and they be eating every day. And so I know that a food card would really come in handy. Even if you got them like a Starbucks card, because I know a lot of people that try to have Starbucks like every morning before work. And it gets pricey. You know, Starbucks make you spend bucks like you a star. I think that's where the name came from, Starbucks. Even if it's to Burger King or McDonald's, you can get one for Target. You can get one for Ulta with a gift card. It says, I'm thinking of you, but I'm not thinking for you. So I know you like Ulta, but I don't know what you like in Ulta. So here's the gift card. You see how easy that is? The second gift idea is anything that contributes to self-care. We keep acting like self-care really isn't important, and it's a really big thing. If you don't balance your mental health and your self-care, you can go from 0 to 100 instantly. Then you're gonna be in jail. Then you're gonna be done hurt somebody. Why? When all you had to do was soak your feet in some Epsom salt and maybe light a candle, but you didn't do no self-care. What? So when you give someone a gift that contributes to self-care, that could be a coupon for the masseuse, a coupon for the nail salon, a coupon to the liquor store. Because who are you to tell me how to self-care, This could be a pedicure, a steamed facial, skincare, compression socks. Anything with aromatherapy. Okay, aromatherapy is something you smell. It's something that goes out into the air and it changes your mood. It makes you relax, makes you feel good. It gives you peace, you know, aromatherapy. You know, some they can smell in the air and make them feel better. Body oils, a yoga or meditation class, but only virtual because it's COVID. You know, you can't do self-care and get COVID because that's an oxymoron. Girl, we moving right along to number three and I'm almost done. Number three is for those of you who may not want to buy something. If you can't afford to buy something, or you just say, you know, hey, my money is going to be on me. I ain't spending no more money this year. If that is you, you can gift your friends and family coupons. Hold on, because you gonna like this. A coupon for whatever you say for your specified duration. So if you have a friend, maybe she's a newlywed or maybe they have small children and it's hard for them to date her and her husband. It's hard for them to have a date night. It's hard for them to have some alone time. You can gift her with a babysitter's coupon to use for one night for the next 6 months. And if you come after the 6 months, you know, your coupon, it's expired. So you tell your friend, hey girl, here's your childcare voucher. Serving you caseworker teas. Do I work for the state? I don't know. Do I? This is also a really good gift idea if you are a business owner or an entrepreneur who offers services like hairstyling, makeup, housekeeping. You can offer those things at a discounted rate as a Christmas. As a Christmas gift. So honorable mentions, candles, money, especially if you owe somebody, you know, pay the people back for Christmas, huh? Underclothes, why? Because people really don't be buying panties and bras like they supposed to, huh? Because men don't really be buying drawers like they should, you know. Underclothes is always a winner. Also, in addition to the gift cards, you can get a gas card. Maybe your friend works across town. Maybe they work out of town and gas is a really big thing. Get them a gas card. Last but not least, if you guys have any quick suggestions, make sure you leave them in the comments below so that everybody can see them and you could be a help to everybody. Thank you guys so very much for tuning in. This is your girl EJ and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.